followed by a new shock tape. Took about 150 hours. His best run, that jumps him into second place with a 25.020. Meanwhile,